15 minutes. That's a while. Wouldn't you get tired of hearing something down there?
No.
I mean, you know, think about a big man arrangement. As you know, there's a point where the trumpets start to scream. You know? So once you go, you know. Spirit of the room and the spirit of where the music calls for, and you might have to make some changes. Okay? So, I tell this story here about I was playing New Year's at a club in Washington, D.C. And I had my set written out, just going through it, generally following. I get to this one place, and that voice, say, bro, you play Charlie Brown. Say, bro, playing Charlie Brown. Oh, man, that's Christmas is over, man. I don't need to play no Charlie Brown. Say, bro, I ain't gonna tell you again. Play Charlie Brown. So I said, okay. And so then instead of playing the ballad, which I wanted to do, I ended up doing this. A great hit among the audience. I think there were kids in the audience who dug it, but I think the parents dug it more than me. But you have to listen. I know I'm kind of going all over the place in various things, but hopefully you're catching certain things that will help. You have to listen. You have to listen to what's inside of you. Because if you trust your instinct, 99% out of 100, it will tell you exactly where to go. Now, you might not like it. Sometimes the brain thinks it knows better than the heart. You know? Sometimes the brain thinks, oh yeah, I've got this. I don't need no spirit. I can just do this here. But sometimes when you really listen to the spirit of the music, and you allow yourself to be open to let it guide you, you'll be amazed what happens. Okay? I can only share my experiences. Your experiences will be your experiences. Well, good, bad, and different. This is what it is. Okay? Now, somebody talk about, somebody, I think I heard the word flow. And I think I'm kind of covered flow in the whole gist of all of this. If you listen once again, improvisation, in the words of Jimmy D, is making up. Improvisation is composition. Everybody say composition. Composition at a very rapid pace with no erasers. Okay? Is that what you mean? The composer has pen, and I know you all high tech now. You don't just use computers and touch screens and things like that. I'm still one of those pencil and paper type of guys. Right? You take your book, and you think of an idea. That's the thing. And you write it down. And when you get to a point where you don't like what you hear, you say, ugh, like it. So then you take your eraser, you scratch it out, you think again about the idea, and you keep working with it until you get what you want. Now, everything that you heard today is designed for your ears only. I'll never play those notes again. And that's true. I could try, but it won't feel the same way. So, you have to get, so for those who wonder about improvisation, you have to be willing to compose spontaneously. How do you do it? You got to, once again, learn the basic concepts of music. Rhythm, melody, and harmony. Because they all go together. So, let's see. If we were to go. able to share something to help you along. And on that note, I guess I'm going to go find the piano player because I'm supposed to play with you.